Okay, he's here.
John Kish is the CEO of Pano Logic. We're going to talk.
Let's demystify this zero client.
John, welcome. welcome to the cube. You've got your own cube. I love it.
Welcome to the cube. John Furrier of SiliconAngle.com.
John, what is a zero client?
A zero client is an endpoint device that's been purpose-built for desktop virtualization. It's unique because it has no processor, no memory, no software, no firmware. And
it's got speakers?
The cube. Can we get one of these? We'll put a little mantle on there. Put a little, RF.
We love you already.
It's beautiful.
Anybody with that?
Yeah, so the whole
that's gorgeous.
Footprint. Is the way you connect it to a virtual machine running in the network or the cloud. It acts as sort of the IO endpoint for it. So delivers a full Windows experience to the end user, and does so very, very simply.
So demystify the zero client, because we've had a